is a very normal and usual visit, and Nigeria take up this opportunity to also visit to strengthen our relationship. Nigeria and South Africa has come a long way. These are big players in the African continent, the biggest economies and the promoters of democracy. And today we are celebrating another success of democracy. So it's very important that Nigeria is in this country today to be with the South African people and to ensure that we continue to show example to others.